Work is underway to fix that massive pothole that nearly ate an SUV in Lafayette on Monday, but don't get too excited just yet. Crews spending today pumping concrete to the bottom of that sinkhole, then using a truck-mounted vacuum to remove the water that was forced up. Now, that hole opened up over an old mine shaft on East Cleveland Street at Burlington Avenue, and crews say the work they're doing this week is temporary. So a permanent fix, that will take months.